this gonna be my year. This my year. This gonna be my year. This gonna be my year. This my year. This gonna be my year. This gonna be my year. My year. My year.
Yo guys, welcome back to the Joel TV. So recently, I decided to get a new cat, and it is the exact same breed as Blessed was, Seal Point Siamese cat. So I looked at like local animal shelters. They never have nothing nice like Siamese breeds. So I looked up actual Siamese cats on Craigslist and stuff. And what do you know? I found the exact same breeder that my sister had bought her new cat after her cat had died in 2017. The exact same breeder. And that's who I got my new cat from. So, drove up 3 hours one way, like 6-7 hours round trip that day. But it was worth it. You hear him meowing right now. But I had already picked out a name for him before I had even got him. I named him Spunky. And when I got him, he was 8 weeks old, and I've had him now for probably 2 weeks exactly today. Because today's Sunday as I'm filming this. So I've had him for 2 weeks today. And he has been eating dry food pretty good, but just to switch up his diet, I got him some kitten pates, turkey recipe, and a ocean whitefish. And here's Spunky right here. Say hi. He's an ornery little guy. I got him some cool toys. He likes his mousey. He loves the mouse. Say hi to the Joel TV people. He said hi. Say hi. Wow. Knocked over the camera. Say meow. He just grabbed my microphone piece. Thanks for watching today's video. Subscribe down below, and I will see you in the next video in a few days. Peace.